4 exercises to reduce spider and varicose bands. Bicycle kicks. Bicycling stimulates the calf muscles and keep the blood flow in the right direction. You can do this simple exercise in the comfort of your own home. Lie down on your back and raise your leg in the air to make a 90 degree angle. Slowly kick your right leg out while keeping your left leg bent. Return your right leg to the starting position. Switch and repeat. Leg lifting. This simple exercise doesn't require any special equipment. When done regularly, it can improve blood circulation in the veins. Lie flat on your back. Lift one leg at a time. Hold your leg in the air for a few seconds. Then change the leg and repeat. Calf raising. This exercise builds the strength of your calf muscles and improves your body blood circulation. Stand up straight with your leg parallel. Slowly raise your toes, stretching your calf muscles. Then lower your toes to the floor and raise your heels, repeating as many times as you feel comfort. Leg raising. If you are suffering from spider or varicose veins, doctor recommend raising your leg at or above heart level when possible. It helps to relieve swollen or achy leg and improve blood flow to the rest of your body. Lie on your back on the floor or on your bed. Raise your leg straight up in the air or prop them against the wall. Hold this position for a few minutes and then lower your leg to the ground. That's all for today, and thank you for watching.